has walked in some of the most coveted runways this fashion season. And now moving on to her next show, Irina Shayk was in her element as she put on a busty display in a plunging knitted blouse at the Bottega Veneta SS17 presentation on Saturday. The 30-year-old supermodel ensured all eyes were on her as she displayed her ample cleavage in the partially sheer number at Milan Fashion Week. Teasing at her décolletage, the Russian beauty's all-black ensemble cinched in her enviable waist with a leather belt that flaunted her curvaceous figure. Irina, who has been dating actor Bradley Cooper since 2015, teamed the daring top with a more modest knee-length midi skirt. The intricate A-line skirt featured a striped design in the center as well as 3D embellished butterflies that gathered heavily at the hem. Adding inches to her already statuesque frame, Irina adorned her feet in an unassuming pair of patent leather brogues. Carrying a tan-colored handbag with chain strap detailing, the stunner pushed her side-parted locks behind her ears to display her show-stopping statement earrings. Irina has walked in many shows across the various fashion weeks, and recently achieved another career goal by covering Vogue Russia. "It's such an honor to be on the September Vogue cover of my home country," the supermodel said in a statement. "I shot with Mert and Marcus in LA, so it was truly a dream team and once-in-a-lifetime experience. After over 10 years in the industry, it's a milestone in my career I will never forget, plus my mom and family can read the entire magazine." To coincide with the shoot, Irina was interviewed by Givenchy designer Riccardo Tisci, and she had nothing but nice things to say about speaking with him and being photographed by Mario. This year alone, Irina has covered Vogue Turkey, Vogue Japan, and Vogue Germany, and in the past has taken the front of the brand's Mexico, Spain, and Brazil publications.